Frying is not just bad because it destroys more nutrition and oil is such a waste of calories. We should never deep fry foods because of the toxic volatile carcinogens that are produced. In fact, we shouldn't even let anyone deep fry in our house. Like secondhand smoke, they may be putting your whole household at risk because of the air pollution created by deep frying. If they insist, though, we should definitely want to open the windows, keep the kitchen ventilated, and some oils are worse than others. What's the worst oil to deep fry with? Canola, coconut, safflower, or extra virgin olive. The worst is coconut, which should never be used, period. What's the least harmful? Canola was the oil generating the least amount of potentially toxic chemicals.